Warning. Data systems compromised. Hostile AI detected. Data systems compromised. Warning. Data systems compromised.
Right, listen up, you rotten lot. It's T-R.I.P here. I've just had a call from a friend of mine called Tiny Tom. And we call him Tiny because of his tiny brain, not because of his... That doesn't matter. Anyway, he informed me that he and a few like-minded individuals have followed some loudmouth, gobshite, security scumbag from an outpost. Now, they followed him to an outpost that was absolutely full of goodies. Now, Tiny's not good at many things, but if there's one thing you can count on Tiny for, is to steal shit. He's one of those neighbors there. Some cocky fucker should have really, really washed his mouth when he's pissed at the local G-Dot bar. You never know who's fucking listening. Anyway, I'm calling you because Tiny's now got some drives in hand. Now, we ain't got a fucking clue what's on him, but what we do know is he's got military-grade encryption on him and military-grade fucking tracking software on him and all. This means we've got to find out some of those fucking drives, and we've got to do it fucking quick. Now, I've told Tiny to take those drives to a contact of mine on Microtech. He can decrypt them, get rid of the tracking software, and we're all gravy. Now, only once this has been done, I want those drives coming back to Grimex. We don't need that fucking heat coming back to Grimex, you hear me? So here's why I'm calling you. I want you to join Tiny on Microtech. You get over there and you set up camp, right? I don't care what you fucking do, right? Set up blisters, hornets, gladiuses, a fucking hammerhead if you want. I don't give a shit. Let me tell you this. No one's gonna set up all this security on these fucking drives and just let them sail away. So you settle in, you get stuck in. I don't care what you fucking do, just get ready, because they'll be on their fucking way.
Alright, boss. I've got that piece that you wanted. It was hammered fun. Watch, right?
Headshot! Right, my little dog. You get this done for me, and I'll be a happy man. You get this done for me, my little cherub, and I'll be a happy fucking governor. Now, you get this done, and I'll pin a trophy to your fucking chest. That's how fucking serious I am. You get this done for me, you get a trophy on your fucking chest. Yo, I'll do one better. You get this done for me, not only will I give you a fucking trophy, I will wire 40k to your account when you're done. But only if you get those drives through the airlock doors at Grimex, you hear me? So don't fuck it up! Get it done, get back, and we're all gravy. T-R.I.P out.